どうも皆さん、こんばんは、正吉です。
誰
か喋るよな、お前か。何を喋っている？何やこれ。
Okay,
なんか取れんのか、よう分からんけど。俺、銃を抜いたまんまや。お、ショットガン持ったな。お、俺絶対やばいや。こんなもん持ってうろうろしとったら、すぐ捕まる。この前ですね、なんか、あれだったですよね。ただ、電車に突っ込んで犯罪者になって、なんかこのあれですね、警察に捕まって今釈放されまして、はい、ここ警察なんかようわからんけど、ここからスタートになりましたね。まあ今日はなんかちょっとストーリーを進めてみたいと思いますので、お付き合いください。お願いします。さあさあ、ここに来たらいいってことかな。この S っていうマークのところに来たら、おい、来てやったぜ。
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy,
so good to see you. So good.
Oh, how get to do?
Hold me.
Yeah, look, man,
we've been working together for about a few months now, right? Which is why I am very honored to announce to you
that you are
employee of the month. Huh? Anyway,
congratulations.
Wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah,
me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie.But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do, and I do it, and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want,
and
I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles.
I want him to be just like you.
Knock,
knock, nigga. Ah, this
guy is not good.
What's up, man? What's up, man?
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this employee of the month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying to get
a story.
Fuck this employee of the month shit, man. When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is.
You
know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog.
When names is on the motherfucking board,
I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking
next to it.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retry.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made the payment at all. Some kid at the Spitchy Beach.
His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, employee of the month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes man. And you still rolling with that old rat ass bitch? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get a shot right there.
I know you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
Bitch, you need to know you.